Good afternoon. We're excited to do this for you. I'm going to tell you a little bit about myself. My husband and I and our family, I have five boys. We moved from Canada to St. George about 2.5 years ago. And while I was in Canada, I had a studio for over 20 years. I've taught piano for over 30, and I've taught singing for around 30 years. I was a vocal performance major, and then I switched to music therapy, and then partway through my music therapy program, I followed my husband back up north to Northern Canada for a promotion he had. A little bit about myself, I teach classical style singing, bel canto, and so when students come to me, we really work on expanding their upper range and getting higher notes with sound and placement and healthy singing. All of my students, because I'm new here, I just barely opened my studio February last year. So, they work really hard, but most all of them, they've sung in choirs, but all of them have had a year, and some of them have only had half a year of just beginning, so they're all beginners in this classical singing, soul singing, lesson style. I've got one piano student here today, I teach piano as well as voice, and he's new on the piano as well. So I'm really proud of the fact that they're just going to get up and perform, because they're all newer-ish at this, so I'm very proud of them for. And I'm going to sing two, possibly three. I've been having some sickness issues with my voice, so we'll see what I can do today, but I will be playing and singing for myself. We had planned on doing some Italian numbers and more classics, but what you're going to hear today is there will be a few classical numbers in there, but folk singing, a little bit of music theater, and classical style folk songs. And with this approach that I take in teaching them classical style. So I hope you enjoy our little presentation we've got for you. We're going to start off, our first three numbers are going to be a quartet called The Water Is Wide. And I have Shelby Rigby and Amanda Badger and Sophie Chandler. And I've got Maddie Bailey that are going to be performing that for you. After they are done, I'm going to have Zoe Wilhelmson come up. She's one of my new little beginner singers. She's going to sing Castle in a Cloud for you. And after that, I am going to perform for you a Josh Groban song called To Red War. We'll go to that point.